We are about to see something good.
The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from the pits of hell. Weighing in at 323 pounds, the superstar.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Yeah, oh.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 416 pounds.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
And full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, God. Face first. Producing a trampling. Great counter.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, man. Taking it to the trachea.
Rake in the back.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check your face after that one.
Byron, we talked about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He just punched him in the chest. Into the turnbuckle.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. From the top.
Crash landed.
Takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Oh, right on the arm.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This match grinded him down a little.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
And an elbow. Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop. Puts it right back.
Leg drop.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Shoulders up.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And able to counter.
Both wrists captured it.
Not sure if I'd panic, but certainly some cause for concern here.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Flying.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Nice takedown.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
This match with absolute.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Evades their offense.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Heading up, he's thinking back. From the top. Oh, the drop. Does he have it here?
One, two. Nice stops the count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him all.
The storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Oh, will it be?
One, two,
and a kick out somehow with two and a half.
Wow. This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
He got whipped into that corner.
Chest, very effective.
In off the tag.
And a stick.
He's got him scouted. Quick thinking pays off.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Try to end it.
It's over. No, I thought it was over.
Reed, this is chaotic.
Turns it around. Looking for a high-risk move.
From the top. Catches nothing but air.
Ooh. Oh, God.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Climbing up top. He's got high risk.
Oh, misses the mark.
Big boot. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh. Boom. Just turn that around.
Beautiful.
Heavy body shot.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
It was tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Dropping the leg. Executing on his plan perfectly.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Counters!
prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
He eludes the contact.
Driven down. That's got to be it.
Two. Kicking out in time.
How?
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the larynx.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Shoulders down.
Sent crashing to the floor.
He could get dropped here.
DDT!
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
If you're him, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Locks in the gut wrench. Suplex!
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack. Enough already.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
I think we know what's coming next.
Here it comes. Looking for
a shock slam. Just like he envisioned.
He stops the count for his partner. Being carried around with ease. Deep into the match, he's taking on more offense.
More and more harm being done to him as this fight goes deeper.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Countered it just in time.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Hang it back with their own counter. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Boom!
He's one step ahead there.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Turned that one around. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
Incredible resiliency.
A little rope assistance,
punishing their opponent.
Watch out.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Tags him in.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Time to go to school. Figure four leg lock.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He takes control.
Big punch to the body.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Showering European uppercut. Rolling with an uppercut.
Makes him pay.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Leg drop.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Two-handed.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
It is all going his way right about now.
Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam. This one is all but over.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
He had it scouted.
Continues.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
And sent right into the corner.
There's the bulldog.
Well scattered reversal there.
Kick finds it.
Oh, right in there.
And another counter.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Great reversal.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. The WWE Universe is coming alive in this one.
This could be it.
There's the save. How close was that?
Hurricanrana. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Jeez, falling hard to the outside.
He must have had that scouted.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Incredible magnificence.
Four. Ball, straight forward. Knife edge chop.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block.
My goodness.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. Are you kidding me?
This is it.
He's got the answer.
Here it comes. Looking for choke slam.
Thunderous.
A big gun fired yet again.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Here it comes. Looking for
choke slam.
Did you see the height on that one?
Game here tonight.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.